Life is too short. I will never learn all that exists in our own tiny galaxy, let alone the rest of the universe. And I so desperately want to know everything. But the UNSC acts like children at play in a sandbox, mistaking its edges for the limits of the world.
I bet they keep you in something a lot smaller than a sandbox from now on, Catherine.
Why? I shared no information. The intelligence already knew my name, my task, and offered data that might advance our research by years. This is a research mission, after all. Even if you treat it like a live fire war game.
Commander Palmer.
Roland, not now.
Actually, bit of an emergency, Captain. Spartan Thorn has been detected alive on Requiem.
Sure what I've done.
Thanks for the rescue.